relatively early morning start, and we're off to cross the great Nullarbor Plains. It's been a while now that we've been driving across the Nullarbor, and some part of it has been a bit of a surprise for me. The first, just how close we are to the coastline, almost constantly. So that's a surprise. The other surprise is that, you know, when they talked about it being this flat earth with nothing for miles, I had imagined nothing, not even this kind of shrubbery or bushes. I thought it's going to be absolutely plain, stark land. Now this is a special spot. This is where the southern right whales come for some of their calving and breeding, especially at this time of the year. So how lucky are we? May is the month when they actually come in here, and the reason is because the water here is relatively warmer, unlike the water further south, closer to Antarctica, which is of course starting to get really cold at this time of the year. And so the other reason why this becomes a special spot is because from here to Antarctica, there is absolutely no other landmass. So it's a special stretch of sea, and which is why the warmer end of it is where these whales come in for their birthing. And we've been so lucky. We've seen, oh, look at that. Look at that, guys.